to the animals. I just imagine it chatting with a chimp and chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. Oh, what a neat achievement it would be if we could talk to the animals and learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I'd study elephant and eagle, a buffalo and beagle, an alligator, guinea pig and flea. I would converse in polar bear and python. I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros, I say of carceros. Can't you? Conferred with our furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, just walk with the animals, and Lord, they could talk to me. I could talk to the animals, think what fun we'd have asking over crocodiles for tea. Or maybe lunch with two or three lions, walruses and sea lions. What a lovely place the world would be if I spoke slang to orangutans. Oh, the advantages any fool on earth can plainly see. Discussing Eastern arts and dramas with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree. I'd learn to speak in antelope and turtle. My Pekingese would be extremely good. If I were asked to sing in hippopotamus, I'd say why not a mus, and I would. Stop and think of it, there's no doubt of it, I could win a place in history. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, and talk to the animals, and they could squeak and squawk.